Wake up. You're burning daylight.
Hey, Morgan.
Wake up. You're burning daylight.
Send the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests.
Don't forget to wear your suit.
See you soon. Oh, listen. Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
No one has been able to stop the mimics from multiplying since they broke containment. I'm going to help you stay alive.
Leadership has issued an alert. All personnel should report to muster stations immediately and await further instructions.
Investigate. Affirmative. No alien material detected. Microgravity detected.
Eradicator auto turrets. Transtar's last-ditch defense against an outbreak. Flimsy, but they're easy to fabricate. Best part is the built-in psychoscope tech. They can discriminate between alien and human targets. Shouldn't be a problem for you.
What's happening?
Don't let them do this to you.
Since you're not an alien.
That should do it. Come to the bridge. We can finish this thing once and for all.
Assume Alex is playing. Substation ahead. There's a magnetosphere around Talos One that keeps the sun from cooking your insides. Hopefully the generator isn't dying. For your sake, I'll be fine.
What the hell is... You made the right choice.
Answer and a complicated one at the same time. It is the future, today. More importantly, our past, today. This is the work Transtar does, every employee working together. It's immortality, and it is beautiful.
To beat the mind game, and now it's time to beat